that guy's a banana. How the F-16 taking off. Dead stick.
Just dead stick. Alright.
Alright, it's really touchy. And I'm just trimming it out right now, guys. I was hitting my timer button instead of the trim button. So I got a roll right here.
Alright.
Not bad. Upside down flight.
Maxi out.
Okay. Flying upside down, nice. I'm pretty amazed with this jet. Flying actually pretty nice. Inverted pass here.
Take it off.
All right. This is a lot better than I expected. It's actually flying nice. Expecting that.
Well, I was just gonna say that thing flies just like the Harpoon.
It does. It flies pretty similar. I mean, it's actually going pretty good. Don't fly better. That was about one. It's full stick right now. I'm going against the wind. It might not be quite as fast, but it's flying nice. It doesn't have too many stall tendencies. It's actually flying pretty good. Let's try a loop up. Actually, I got to go into the wind and then I'll try a loop. All right, try to get this loop happy. It does it. See how much vertical we got. Let's just go straight up. Not bad, it's running out now. Yeah, it's stalling on me, but I got plenty of time to correct it. And it rolls. It definitely rolls.
Oh,
man, I'm almost out of time. I don't want to run out of battery. Flies upside down nice. Yeah, it's a lot better than my other banana hobby and nitro planes that I've tried so far.
Yeah.
It's actually flying. And
this one's banana hobby?
This one's banana hobby. It was like 150, I think, for the plug and play about. Yeah, I'm pretty amazed with it actually. It took like 15 minutes to put together.
Really?
It was all together. All I had to do was glue on those wings and the vertical and horizontal stab, and that's it. Alright, I gotta land in a second here. Alright, Cassie, you got most of it?
Yeah.
Get a little roll there and a little inverted. Landing!
Okay, 412.
Alright, I'm just gonna come back around and land here because I'm probably almost out of battery. My hat will only last about 4 minutes, so this is a smaller battery too. It doesn't stall too bad on slow flight or turn. I'm really amazed. Alright guys, this is the E-flite F-16. Now it's on a 3-cell, not a 4-cell, so it's not going to be as fast, but we'll see how good the control is. Taking off. Alright, just like the other one, I need some elevator trim. Judge this on the speed, guys, because like I said, this is a 3-cell and a 65mm pass. Banana Hobby F-16 was a 4-cell and a 70mm pass. So let's just put it through some stunts and see what it can do. I'll bring it in for you. So, what?
Battery's real low.
It's okay. Inverted pass here. It controls amazingly. Only got a couple minute flight, so I hope the camera battery lasts. Yeah, this thing's got no problem flying. Put it up to full speed in a second on the next pass. And then I'll try a loop also. So, here we go, we're at full throttle. smooth. No problem. Let's do that again.
Oh, I'm in the sun.
Oh, really? Can you get it back?
Yeah. Wait. Yes.
Yeah. Bring it back for a low pass. Yeah, that was great, guys. Doesn't stall at all either. It's pretty good tendencies in the air. Really amazed actually with the banana hobby. It flies pretty good. Put a four cylinder going, it would really scream. Let's do another loop right up here.